What you doing?
Just putting away a cute little hat that fits my head.
Cool.
Yeah.
What are you actually doing?
Putting away a teddy that doesn't fit on my head, sadly.
Is that what you usually do?
Yeah.
Is this what your job consists of?
A lot of times.
What else?
And I just like to climb on that ladder a lot when Mel is afraid of heights.
I'm Mel.
Yeah.
What else?
I put orders in the mail, and I hang out in the hallway of tasks that you guys check, and that's pretty much it. I make phone calls.
Perfect. Yep.
Talk to nice customers. I am writing Facebook posts. It's a lot of fun.
Is that what you usually do?
It's pretty cool. That's what I do. I write tweets, Facebook posts. I do the intern blog. All that fun stuff.
All right, Emily, what you doing?
I'm working on event things. The things that didn't get sold at the events. We're doing like an inventory check and getting all the numbers aligned. Just doing some number stuff.
Fun.
So I'm working on hat samples. This is, at the moment, I'm working on colors.
Wow.
Awfully exciting.
This is Victoria. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
Where are we right now?
We are in my van right now.
This is a crazy van. Look at this. Wow, so fun, hippie van. And what do you do at Crochet Kids?
I am the regional support intern.
And what does that consist of?
So basically, I do a lot of work with sample projects, as well as talking to future retailers and things like that. And I assist Michelle and Joe.
Thank you guys so much for everything that you guys do. Even though we're not there with you, know that we're there with you. Just kidding.
You guys are awesome, and we rely so much on you to help, you know, tell the stories on the ground, and you guys work really hard and really appreciate it.
Yo, Peruvians. I'm gonna see you in like 3 weeks, and I can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. And I just took the Uganda ones to lunch, so I don't really need to.
So they all know you anyways. Yeah. Okay.
What's up, guys? Hopefully you had fun in Kadepo.
That was so weird.
You guys are the best. You are pivotal to what we do. It was great for you. We see the benefits of your work every day when we see products that get shipped here, hear from customers, how much they love the product that they just received. So be encouraged. Everything you do is really important. Thank you.
Hey! Hi guys, we're the headquarter interns in Costa Mesa. So I'm Victoria, I'm the retail support intern.
I'm Emily, I'm the event intern. I'm Vanessa, I'm the product design intern.
I'm Brad, I'm the other retail support intern.
I'm Alex, I'm inventory and customer care intern.
I'm Erin, I'm the social media intern.
And I'm Melissa, and I'm the other inventory and customer care intern.
And I'm the only guy.
Here we go.
Keep it up.
Go, Brad.
It's recording time.
It started.
Good job, guys.
We think you're great. Thanks for doing you.
Thank you.
That sounds so.
Thank you guys.
Benjamin Franklin. You know Ben Franklin?
Yes.
It's on the $100 bill.
Oh, I have a lot of those.
What did I teach you, kid? Do you guys know this?